There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how should I study with full concentration and how should I learn and understand big answers? All answers falls into one or more of why, how, when, what, where, who, category. When we need to remember and retrieve our memories, it's the exact cue we need to associate it with. For example, if your question is about how to learn effectively for exams, divide the answers into why it is difficult to remember and retrieve during the exams, which is the best time to learn, when someone need to revise, how to use the learning effectively, etc. While preparing for exams, instead of reading the answers, ask why, how, when questions and try to give answers. Some of them may not be relevant. However, it's easy to organize the memory in this way.